Hi, this video is for year 10. I'm in the cooking room, A7, and the reason for that is because year 10 are going to be housed in their zone between A3 and A7. So the majority of year 10 lessons will take place in those rooms. The reason for that is because we're zoning off the school to ensure that the different year groups don't mix. But the great news is you've chosen your options, and those options will be honoured. So you will have three lessons of geography, you'll have three lessons of history, all taught by subject specialists. You'll have your normal number of lessons of maths, English, science, etc. So very little will change for year 10, except you'll only be taught in these classrooms. Aside, one or two lessons will be taught in the main hall, where we might have two history classes with one history teacher and another teacher helping out. So that way you're getting that specialist teaching at all times. So, as you can see, we're outside in front of the wooden gate. This is going to be the entrance for year 9 and year 10. So it's a normal student entrance. So for year 9 and 10, there's no difference. But year 9, arriving at 8:25 for an 8:30 start, lining up outside the Thornton doors. And for year 10, arriving at 5 to 9 for a 9 o'clock start, again, lining up on the Thornton, outside the Thornton doors on the yard. You'll come through the wooden gate and you'll line up outside Thornton Stairs before being escorted up to one of these rooms where you'll have your form time experience, which will be 15 minutes, and then you'll carry on throughout the school day. At lunchtime, you'll be on lunchtime with year 11. While year 11 are eating, you're outside, and then you'll swap over. Obviously, if the weather's not great, then we'll use the sports hall to support that. So for year 10, the end of the day will be as normal, 3 o'clock. You're starting at 9 o'clock with a 5 to arrival time, and then you'll be leaving at 3 o'clock as normal.